As the Grand Master, De Payens led the Order of the Temple for nearly 20 years until his death, helping establish the solid foundation of the Order as an important and influential military and financial institution internationally. During his visit to England and Scotland in 1128, he rallied troops and collected funds for his Order, and also established the first Knights Templar House in London and another one near Edinburgh in Ballantradock, now known as Temple, Midlothian.